One handy feature of pad keys is having cursor keys on the lower right. These are very helpful when there is a small fix to be done. Here, we missed a U in country, and it's an easy job to go back and change it. We can also move more quickly by words by holding down the Option key in the lower left. With cursor keys, moving in text is much easier than fumbling around with taps, presses, and swipes.